Get dressed and get out. Just hurry up.
Can you just give me a second, please? I've been here all night, you've not even spoke to me.
Oh, you think I want to talk about how I let you do this?
I came round here to lamp you on not getting bed with you. And certainly have no intentions of sleeping with you.
Oi!
Right, what are we going to do about Tegan?
You're not going to tell her.
No, I need to come clean.
No, you're not. Not this time, because we're going to forget about this, because this never happened.
Tegan needs to know that you're bisexual or whatever. Gay?
I'm not gay.
You put on a pretty convincing act last night, Ryan. And that certainly wasn't your first time either. So come on, how many blokes did you sleep with behind Amy's back? Only this time, you've really slipped up because you've done it on your own doorstep.
Oh, do you know what? I'm warning you.
Oh, what are you going to do? Eh? See? This is a real Ryan night. You would rather push people around than admit who you really are. Well, you know what? I've had someone do that to me in the past, Ryan, and I won't stand for it again, and I'm not going to let you drag Tegan down either.
Steve. Steve! Steve!
Tegan! Right, we need words now.
What are you doing here?
Oh, don't listen to him. Just hear me out.
After the way that you carried on yesterday, absolutely not. Just do one.
Please, Tegan, okay? I can explain. It wasn't me.
I don't want to know. It's Christmas Eve. I want to take the kids to the ground and I don't want you ruining it.
No,
now just get out.
He thinks this. Don't listen to him. Please, Tegan.
He is bad news.
Don't you think I know that? I've been one stupid cow.
What, no, this. It's your fault, okay? He's the one that has lied to you and you deserve so much better than him.
How am I supposed to get through Christmas, Burrows? I can't do it on my own.
You're not on your own.
Yeah. At least I've got you. The only man in my life who would never hurt me. You just tell me that it'll be okay.
Of course it's going to be okay. Come here.
I have missed you guys so much. Well, I bet you've been giving Santa a list of demands, haven't you?
Yeah. Has everyone heard of a Sparkle Queen makeup kit?
Well, I'm sure he's got it covered. Look, why don't you go and raid the pick and mix, yeah? I need to go and talk to Auntie Tegan. Love ya.
If you think that you can apologise and all will be forgiven, you've got another thing coming. We're done.
Okay, look, whatever Steve said, it's just lies.
No, he said that I deserve better and he is right. Flying off the handle when all I did was ask a question. Go and find a girl that'll put up with it because I won't.
I'm sorry. I acted like a muppet.
So why did you?
Because some things are hard for me to talk about. I get scared to let my guard down and then I panic like I'm going to get hurt again.
I was heartbroken when I lost Ziggy. It took me ages to even think about getting close to another bloke. And I thought that was you.
But it can be. Look, the day that Amy died, I lost myself. My career, my family, everything. I was just going through the motions and then you came into my life.
Look, you don't mean that.
I do. It's like my heart stopped and you kick-started it back to life.
I felt the same. And that's why I can't bear to think that this is fake. That you're gonna hurt me.
No. I promise you, just give me one more chance. Let me prove to you how much I love you and that you've got nothing to be afraid of.
Either I've lost the plot or you've lost your memory, but what part stay away from him? Do you not understand?
He knows he went too far and he has promised me that it will never happen again.
And you believe him, do you?
Yeah, I do. Because I love him.
So, are you just going to forget about what happened yesterday?
No, but I told Tegan it was just a blip, a one-off mistake. Look, all I want to do is make your sister happy, I swear.
I was dreading tomorrow. Everyone celebrating while I was miserable. I don't feel like that anymore, and that's because of Brian.
Tegan, I know what
don't,
it's, but
I deserve some happiness. Can you not just put whatever has happened between you and Ryan behind you for now? for me. Please. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, come on. There is tons of food to go around.
How long are you going to keep this up? Mind to her. You do know that you're living in denial.
Look, I meant what I said, Steve. Tegan is my future. And what happened with me and you, I let it go. Can you?
Hey.